Captain's log, stardate 46357.4. We have rendezvoused with the starship Cairo near the Cardassian border for an urgent meeting with Vice Admiral Necheyev.
Come.
May I present Captain Jean-Luc Picard?
Admiral, welcome on board.
Thank you. That'll be all, Commander.
Can I get you some coffee? Tea?
Thank you. No, Captain. I'm afraid there's no time for the usual pleasantries. I'm here to relieve you of command of the Enterprise.
Welcome aboard, sir. I'm Commander William T.
William T. Riker, class of 57, graduated 8th in this class. I'm looking forward to serving with you, Commander.
Thank you, and are you?
I'm sure this change in command has taken everyone a little by surprise.
Well, yes, sir.
You caught me by surprise, too. I must admit I missed Cairo already, but a Galaxy-class ship, that's something special. I can understand why you turned down a ship of your own to remain aboard.
Yes, sir.
How many duty watches does the crew stand?
We have a standard 3-shift rotation.
I'd like to change that to 4 starting tonight. I'd also like to examine the duty roster and the crew evaluations as soon as possible. I want readiness reports from each department head by 1400 hours, and a meeting of the senior staff at 1500. Do you prefer Will or William?
Will, sir.
Where are my quarters, Will?
We have you assigned to cabin 735, deck 7.
Deck 7. I'll see you at 1300 hours.
To Captain Jean-Luc Picard, Commanding Officer, USS Enterprise, Stardate 46358.1. You are hereby requested and required to relinquish command of your vessel to Captain Edward Jellicoe, Commanding Officer, USS Cairo, as of this date. Signed, Vice Admiral Alina Necheyev, Starfleet Command. Computer, transfer all command codes to Captain Edward Jellicoe. Voice authorization, Picard Delta 5.
Transfer complete. USS Enterprise now under command of Captain Edward Jellicoe.
I relieve you, sir.
I stand relieved.
Dismissed.